It looks like Brie Larson could be rivaling Geeks and Gamers in a matter of months. This shall be interesting.